Let's take a look at the automated device enrollment process for Mac devices. Mac users of company-owned devices have a streamlined process for device enrollment and getting to work right out of the box, thanks to platform single sign-on support. Imagine this is a company Mac that has been shipped to the employee's home and they are setting it up. Upon starting their device for the first time, the employee is shown a prompt indicating that their device is owned by their organization and remote management is required. They select Enroll and are then prompted to enter their work credentials since this is a single-user device. Microsoft Intune creates user device affinity using modern authentication during the setup assistant process. The setup assistant prevents the user from continuing until the device is completely enrolled and device profiles are loaded. This ensures that the device meets IT configuration requirements before it is usable. Then, the Create a Local Account screen is loaded. The local account fields are populated automatically by Intune using the employee's Microsoft Entra ID details and cannot be edited by the user. They select Continue, have the option to enable location services, and in this example, we see File Vault Disk Encryption has been enabled by their organization within Intune to help secure their data. The setup assistant completes, and the Entra Single Sign-On extension is now enabled via Intune and prompts the user to register. In this step, their company password and macOS password will be synchronized. The user authenticates, and Microsoft Entra registration creates a unique, hardware-bound device identity, also known as Entra Join, for platform SSO and conditional access. The user signs in one more time to complete the password sync, and setup continues. Apps assigned to the user in Intune are automatically installed and configured. When the user opens a Microsoft 365 app, like Microsoft Outlook, their account will be pre-configured and signed in automatically so they can get right to work.